Jars of Clay frontman comes out in support of homosexual marriage. In a series of assertive tweets yesterday, Dan Hasseline of the popular band Jars of Clay took to his Twitter account and came out in support of homosexual marriage, citing that he does not particularly care about scripture's stance on what is wrong. Hasseline, who is the lead singer of Jars of Clay and whose band became famous for its Christian-themed music, posted to his Twitter account on Wednesday, not meaning to stir things up, but is there a non-speculative or non-slippery slope reason why gay? I'm trying to make sense of the conservative argument, but it doesn't hold up to basic scrutiny. Feels akin to women's suffrage. I just don't see a negative effect to allow gay marriage. No socialite breakdown. No war on traditional marriage. Anyone? He went on to argue. I don't think scripture clearly states that much of anything regarding morality, Hasten stated. According to Matthew 19:4-5, Jesus defined marriage in referring back to Genesis 2:24. Have ye not read that he which made them at the beginning made them male and female, and said, for this cause shall a man leave his father and mother, and shall cleave to his wife, and they twain shall be one flesh. Scripture also addressing homosexuality behavior in both the Old and New Testament, warning that immoral sexual activity will lead to death and eternal damnation. Hastings argued in one post, however, I think the vast interpretation of Scripture has left room for people to deal inhumanely and unlovingly towards others that don't fit their guidelines. Don't particularly care about scripture stance on what is wrong, he stated in another tweet. I care more about how it says we should treat people. Jars of Clay was formed in Tennessee in the 90s and is considered one of the most popular and acclaimed contemporary Christian bands today. In 1995, their self-titled debut album was a major success for the group, reaching beyond Christian radio play to secular audiences. The group single Flood received heavy secular radio airplay and reached number 12 on the Billboard Modern Rock chart and number 37 on the Hot 100 pop chart. Its debut album has achieved double platinum sales in the U.S. since its release, while the group has scored 20 to 10 singles on the contemporary Christian single charts. However, Hastings says that some stations have now decided to stop playing the band's music due to his recent statement, and some fans have erased Jars of Clay from their music library. Caught wind that some radio stations have pulled my music and people are deleting my music from their playlist, he tweeted on Thursday. Why? Because you have decided to support a lifestyle God calls abomination, one follower responded. The fallout was inevitable.